This week's finale of NTSF San Diego will blow you away.
Trick or treat.
Trent, you have a big day ahead of you. Listen to me very carefully. Terrorists have implanted a bomb in your brain, and if it detects any fear in your cerebral cortex, your head will explode.
Heard you was having a bad day.
If you consider having your entire family killed by terrorists a bad day, then yeah, I'm having a bad day. It's not a joke.
And this time, Trent can't do it alone.
Check this out, man. We got the whole crew back together again for you. Gavin Smalls, mathematician. Esteban Tejo, weapons and explosives. Ali Gassner, ghost whisperer. Lieutenant Frank DiCarlo, a detective from the 1970s. That we had brought here just for you today. RG654, sentient robot. Jimmy and Kip, karate twins. Teresa Howard, bikini model and assassin. Miss Castellano, kindergarten teacher. Jacques Ladame, personal chef. Holton Grosvenor, Tom Cruise impersonator. Now tell me who you want.
I'll take them all.
Old friends will become new enemies.
I'm yelling now, Admiral.
No.
I'm yelling.
We both can't be yelling.
But we are!
What is going to happen to me in the future?
I'm filing for divorce.
Your thoughts are lying to me!
Not bad.
The epic 12-hour season finale event of National Terrorism Strike Force San Diego Sport Utility Vehicle. Terrorists, you've been warned.